next time around, green flag will come out for the Bobcat Dirt Road Bowls rookie underway for 25 laps. Here is Honda Motor Speedway, Adam Scoggins, driving the 30 machine. Your pole sitter tonight, alongside Terry Wolfenbarger, Corey Norman, David Cagle, Patrick Dugan, Jeff Munger. Make your first three rows.
Looks like we have a late arrival. John Hamminger able to answer the bell, just barely.
So Darrell Watson's going to have to point the bony finger again. And he's got it pointed at him, so this time, we've got it again. Thing. All is clear. We're going dirt late model racing here at Atomic Motor Speedway. As the field goes at turns 3 and 4, they're waiting for the start of the race. The green flag is in hand, and it is now waving, and away we go.
Six laps complete in the 25-lap feature. He's got the National Auto Parts GRP machine on the point. He's got company. He's got Adam Scoggins and Patrick Dugan right behind him. Corey Norman holding down the fourth position in car 42, and Aaron Munger in the 22 machine rounds out the top five. Lights been turned out. We're going back green. Bobcat Dirt Late Models, 8 on the board, 17 to go.
Where the lead, Patrick Williams, there
Washington and Green, one to go. Any given Saturday, you never know who might come away from victory 451. Patrick Logan looks up, lights out. We got three laps to go in the Bobcat Dirt Late Model feature. Patrick Logan, Terry Wolfenbarger will bring him to the stripe.
Racing season here at the Diamond Motor Speedway. Congratulations.
Thank you a lot. It's good to see there's quite a few people out there in the stands. Carson had the track in pretty good shape. You know, tonight I was able to run it down there on the bottom and keep the old car pretty hooked up. My crew done a good job getting me here. We've been struggling a little bit, but we finally found victory lane again.
We're glad to have you back. Run with us quite a bit last year. Back here on O'Reilly's night, opening night here due to weather and the beginning of the season. And we understand you're going to be running for the points this year.
Well, if everything goes right, you know, if we can have some good luck and seem like we get off to a pretty good start, we'll probably stay here and run it.
Well, I know I enjoy you being here, and I know all the race fans here enjoy a local North City boy. Congratulations coming in. And the next thing we got to do here is we got chips in here. We got a number between 1 and 6. Draw a number here to find out how we're going to invert the second feature. We drew a number 4, Ken, a number 4. We'll invert the second 25-lap feature, 4 positions, as Patrick will start fourth and everybody will follow him behind. Congratulations, Patrick.
Yeah, that 4 was better than 6, though, so we'll see what we can do. We have to get a little bit better this time.
That's right. Back up to you, Ken. Thank you.